not easy for the young people to focus on art during this time. Because also in my community, art is not very noticeable because there are no platforms for young artists to showcase their work.
So living in South Africa and being an artist is actually a bit tough because it's not like overseas and stuff where there's more opportunities, and because we're like a third world country and not a first world country, so art is more like a thing where the rich are more likely to buy. So there are very like less platforms, and we're like very appreciative that it has given us a platform to showcase and expose ourselves as artists.
And based on my experience, where I come from, it's not easy. So yeah, so you have to at least adjust and see where people appreciate your art. So if they appreciate somewhere else, it doesn't matter how hard it is for you to connect. Just think then that's where you start to connect.
For me, I discovered the pen very recently. It was like, I think, 2 years ago. Researching and realizing the potential these big pens had. I've come across some extremely detailed artworks just done using these big pens, and it inspired me so much because I thought that if those artists can do it, so can I. And I took a chance and I developed my skill and it progressed and it got really, really good.
Yeah, art does play a big role in my future because I wish someday I could maybe study art and be a professional artist.
For me, I'm extremely passionate about art. So art is like my whole life because that's basically my full-time job. So in the future, I'm hoping to have like my own studio where I develop other artists and share my techniques and teach them. They are one of like my biggest inspirations, just seeing these artists that look up to me and admire my work so much and are so enthusiastic to learn from them. So that's one of my big goals for the future.
So for me, I just wanted it to be like recently, I just started sliding movement that I'm studying at the one called it Soho Pond. Like, mainly it doesn't really focus on art as a whole. I mean, it doesn't literally only one visual, but like, involves everyone. Use from music, acting, and everything, because that's things that we don't have. So,